Life. It has so many difficult choices. Especially when you have no idea what to do. But to simplify it, the easiest way to break it down is just yes or no. You see, that's me. Sitting there reminiscing about a thought. A thought that I once knew was there. This fleeting fact of my imagination, which it's barely hanging on by this faint pulse of a dream that I once had. Now that is the both of us. And they have a name for us. What they call it? What they call this? But quick question. When do you give up? How do you know it's time? Because who's to say it won't work? How do you know you're not meant to be? Are you at all familiar with those types of people? Oh, you know those types of people. The ones who break up and get back together over and over again. The merry-go-round that never stops turning. The creating fake social media accounts. Because the other person blocked them, of course. The private number phone calls. Using a friend's phone to text or call. The subtweets. The bashing over Snapchat. The late night drunken conversations that usually end yelling at each other in front of everyone. The going out of your way to seek out attention. Well, so they can learn to give you attention. Because they never give you enough attention. It's the getting mad at them. About something, whatever. And then uninviting them to everything. That's plus 5 points. It's the couples that break up, and then one of them go out of their way to meet up with a past ex or fling, or even that person they claim was just a friend, and now they're going on dates with them. That's plus 29. Calling them insane even though they asked 1,000 times to stop calling them that in every argument. That's plus 26. Breaking up with them, watching them move on, and then at the opportune time, you send them that text. The text that you miss them. Brilliant. You're keeping this score in your head, thinking that you're winning. All the while, you're just pushing each other further and further apart. The belittling, the berating, the blatant disrespect, disregarding how they feel, telling them they're childish or calling them a brat, being called miserable when it's really them who's miserable inside. Yelling, screaming, crying, telling their secrets to people. Them not being able to remember being mean to you when they were drunk. The anger that comes out of nowhere that leaves you wondering who you are. Constantly telling your family and friends over and over again that we're done. No, seriously, we're done. I'm not going back. A week or a month of silence goes by and you're talking yet again. Hiding the fact that you're still seeing them, lying where you're at, turning off your location. Because you're slightly embarrassed you've done this for the 100th time, and you talked a bunch of shit. You know, it's the same repetitive lines over and 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 over again. I miss you. I love you. No, I really do love you. You never loved me. Did you actually love me? Do you love her? Do you love him? We should find different people. Did you make a Tinder? Did you go on any dates? Where are you? I saw who you followed. I can't live without you. I don't want to be with anyone else. I need you. I want you back. Take me back. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I promise I'll change. I've changed. I'm different. I'll go to therapy. We'll go to therapy. You won't find anyone better. You're a narcissist. Please don't go. Oh. And it goes on and on. I mean, on and on. Like, I wish it was like it was in the beginning. Did you sleep with them? We weren't together. You are drunk. You're a fucking asshole. I'm calling the police. You don't see me crying? I'm done. I'm leaving. I'm blocking you. I can't do this anymore. Unblock me. You're perfect. You're a child. You're insane. Are you guys really friends? So we break up and you go on a date with your friend? Okay. I deserve better. We deserve better. You deserve better. We aren't happy. I'm fine. Maybe I'm crazy. Seriously, you're a liar. How are you gonna keep lying? I don't trust you. I can't trust you. We don't trust each other. I won't be with you until I'm ready to trust you again. Are you done yet? It's all your fault. I said I'm sorry. If you didn't do it to me, I wouldn't have done it to you. And the worst of them all, I'll end my life if you leave. But the sex. Unbelievable every time. Breakup sex. Makeup sex. We need closure for the 15,000th time. Sex. I'm gonna fall asleep in my contacts. Sex. I'm mad at you, but I want you right now. Sex. The we can't stop to go get the food from the Uber Eats driver. Sex. Mwah. Chef's kiss. And the next morning you'll wake up next to them, time after time, every time knowing that at some time today or tomorrow, you'll both hate each other all over again. And you slept in your contacts for them. But yesterday it was totally worth it. Yesterday you were head over heels with plans to change and turn this all around. You made so many promises. And now you're both replaying the what ifs, crying, saying, what if yesterday could be every day? What if we went back to where we first met? What if we could go back to that first picnic in the park? One last dance in the kitchen? Maybe if we actually forgive and forget this time. You should know I can live without you. But I don't want to. The only thing that you can promise each other is that you will hurt each other again. But you'll come back. Because you accept that risk every time. Because they're worth that risk every time. You imagine staring down the aisle at them, watching them get closer. And you know the aisle has to be long, because everyone needs to see what you've seen all these years. Even though there was so much wrong, we believed in our love. We believed in it. Your future self so proud that some way, somehow you made it, and it's good. It's really good. It was worth everyone's doubt. Everyone telling you to leave. That you could do better. That this time, your mom was wrong for once. You hang on to that idea. Because that's the thought you once knew was there. So what do you choose? Right or left? The familiar or the unknown? Yes or no? See, they have a name for us. The toxic.